St. Lucie County Libraries and the Treasure Coast Food Bank are offering free grab-and-go meals to students this summer. Packed lunches are available Tuesdays through Fridays until August 6th at the Kilmer branch from 11 a.m. to noon, the Lewis branch from noon to 1 p.m., and the Port St. Lucie branch from noon to 1 p.m. The Hurston branch will offer packed lunches from 11:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and snacks from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. For more information, visit stluceco.gov/library.